Xiaomi, the leading smartphone-making company of China, has launched an AI-powered feature phone dubbed Qin AI in its homeland. In case you are thinking it is another feature phone in the market, then you are mistaken. The feature phone not only supports 4G LTE and VoLTE but also comes with the real-time translation support. Xiaomi Qin AI is one of the cheapest smart feature phones from Xiaomi. The phone has been launched via the company's crowdfunding platform in China. Specs of Xiaomi Qin1. According to a Gizmo China report, Xiaomi has launched two variants of the phone, Qin1 and Qin1s. Both the phones feature the same design, but Qin1 is a 2G only phone whereas Qin1s is a 4G phone. Coming to the design of the phones, Xiaomi feature phone packs a thickness of 8.5mm and sports a 2.8-inch IPS display with 240x320 pixels of resolution. The screen is protected by a Gorilla Glass on top. The phone comes with LTE, VoLTE, and dual SIM support. There are several features in Qin1 that make it stand out from the crowd of feature phones in India. Xiaomi has added a bunch of functionalities in the phone like Wi-Fi, weather report and IR blaster. This means that the phone can be used as a remote control to control home devices like AC or TV. The A1 translator in the phone supports the multilingual translation of up to 17 languages. The phone is backed by a 1480 mAh battery which claims to offer up to 15 days of battery life on standby and 420 minutes of continuous voice call. Like the other feature phone, Qin1 also features a T4 keypad. Qin1 is also the first feature phone to come with USB Type-C port. The phone runs on a forked version of Android OS called Mocor 5. The Qin1 is powered by an ARM Cortex quad-core chipset with 1.3 GHz clock speed paired with 256 MB RAM and 512 MB, while the Qin1s is powered by a Mediatek MT6260A ARM Cortex A7 chipset coupled with 8 MB RAM and 16 MB internal storage. The phones are available in white and grey color variants. In China, the phone will be available by a third-party platform at 999 yuan, which is roughly 1,999 rupees.